What it's like living with two vocal cats.